Yo, what is going on, guys? Justin here with you guys today, doing a vlog. I usually do only vlogs when I'm doing a special vacation. So today we're going to a place called Brooklyn, Michigan, to go watch NASCAR. So yeah, let's see where the day takes us.
I'm from the great white north, right? Like up above the states.
Yeah.
The big landmass that the rest of the world hates.
Fuck yeah.
We're like above that.
Fucking north, I guess.
The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death.
We're just chilling up here, sipping syrup, playing hockey.
Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly.
Just rocking plaid jackets. Chainsaws, we operate them right.
Fucking A right we do, bud.
We cut our weight in firewood. Every 20 minutes or so,
smoke break.
And if the Leafs make the playoffs, I'll fucking jump in the lake.
Fucking buddy comes over to my place the other night, and he's like,
you wanna go out for a...
That's the sound of power.
Stage two in the books. Martin Truex Jr. scored as your leader. Brad Keselowski, Kevin Harvick, Eric Jones, and Daniel Suarez rounded out the top five. Should be opening up pit road here in just another lap or so. Jumble up the field, ready to go. Final stage. Center Center more on car insurance. 73 laps to go here at Michigan. The field forming up over in front of Kyle Rickey.
And it's Mark Truex Jr. electing the restart in the outside lane for the restart with Brad Keselowski to his inside. Kevin Harvick and Eric Jones inside and out in row two.
Field works off turn number four. Pace car drops off the banking and hits the pit lane. And here they come, waiting for the green flag to wave again here in Michigan International Speedway. Again, Martin Truex Jr. in the preferred outside lane.
Oh, shit. thing that Truex wanted to see as he came off turn number four. The yellow flag is flying once again. He comes out of left 195.
Definitely not as good as we were the last few times we won here, but we persevered and had the great or had some good restarts right at the end.
What do you want to say to your fans right now?
It's just
Jeff Ganassi getting in there.
What the heck?
Just clocked me in the head there. I want to thank him for one, for I mean, finding me in 2011, bringing me up from USAC ranks to race for him. I want to thank all my fans as well. This has been an incredible week for me. To be able to go run the Knoxville Nationals yesterday, run second to Donnie Schatz, and then come here and win and beat Martin Truex, who is the Donnie Schatz right now. So, definitely a week I'll never forget.
We'll see you. Good to you, buddy.
Thank you.